So this is the Secret Confessions of the Gilligans. Mike's gone home, and we've got some serious beef. So happy he's gone. I already can't stand his face. Just the eyes that look at you, the constant jokes, it gets to you. Andrew, you have to read me, don't you?
I'm scared he's going to eat me. It's horrible. Every second, hungry eyes staring at me.
The remains of Mike lie broken and empty on the bed.
Look, unfinished, booted, slaughtered people.
See, Ross has resorted to writing blues songs to cope with his troubles. It's a sad, sad time for the Gilligans.
No. Ha ha ha.